like a small boat
manga.
On the ocean, sending big waves into motion. I might only have one match, but I can make an explosion. And all those things I didn't say were wrecking balls inside my brain. I will scream loud tonight. Can you hear my voice this time? This is my fight song. Take back my life song. Prove I'm alright song. My power's turned up. Starting right now, I'll be strong. I'll play my fight song. And I don't really care if nobody else believes. Cause I've still got a lot of fight left in me. Losing friends and I'm chasing sleep. Everybody's worried about me. In 2D, say I'm in 2D. And it's been 2 years, I miss my home. But there's a fire burning in my bones. Still believe.
Hello guys, this is Iyad. So right now we're ending OPS 18. I hope this conference was good to you as it was good for us. I hope it's been beneficial out for you. So if I have to leave you with one final message, it's that you create your own path and you are the one responsible for your own experience. So make the upcoming experience count. Use it to the max. Live it out. Try to grasp every possible experience, because it's a life experience. It's not only a 1 month and a half experience. So just go for it, be open, and try to take every possible chance. And I hope you get connected more to Isaac as we are, and more with the vision of this place. And I hope to see one of you later in this organization, maybe leading a function, maybe leading an LC. I know some of you will be in Isaac later. So good luck in your next experience, and good luck in whatever you're doing in your internships. Live it out to the max, and thank you very much.
I might only have one match, but I can make an explosion.